That's the sweet sound of toffee in the making, and you can become a part of that process this holiday season.
We're looking for people for the next 6 to 8 weeks to fill positions to maybe raise money for themselves for the holidays, looking for a little extra money, people that may be curious about how the process works.
Brandini Toffee is looking to hire seasonal employees right here at their Rancho Mirage factory, where they make thousands of pounds of toffee every day.
The company says their toffee is in high demand and is an especially popular gift for the holidays. They're in need of retail and shipping associates, along with toffee production, packing, and Costco roadshows.
We're looking for somebody that can stand on their feet for 8 hours a day, keep busy.
Brandini Toffee has shops locally, but they're also busy shipping products worldwide.
We're looking for people that are detail-oriented, that can keep up with the pace. There's a lot of lifting in some of the production positions. There's a lot of volume. We're shipping up to 1,000 packages a day in our shipping department. So, you know, you'd have to be able to multitask.
And even though the positions being offered right now are temporary, there's still a chance you could stay with the company after the holidays.
We actually will keep on the best employees, and we make toffee year round. We'll actually start making toffee for next season during next summer. So we're looking for to keep the best people and keep them employed all year round.
All of the positions are entry level, but you do have to be fully vaccinated against COVID-19 and have a food handler's card. To apply, just head to Brandini Toffee's listing on Indeed.com. For News Channel 3, I'm Samantha Lemebaugh.